I would like to play first. Yeah, 7-8, that's pretty good. Don't have green yet and do have a double green card, but you know, we got a 3 and a 4 we can cast, so. And maybe the War Shrieker will finally do something. Probably not, but maybe. Ooh, green mana. See one more of those, and we're in good shape. Now I could get my crappy Leaping Masters flying with my War Chief. I didn't think of that. Well, at least I can cast this morph off of the War Shrieker, which is probably just better than Sabretooth anyway. Okay. Cast that face down. All right, well, I'm not in particularly bad shape. I can play this next turn, or if I get lucky, draw land, play the giant thing next turn. Guess for now I'll attack with my 3/3. Okay. What do you got? Wild call, it's X, right? Well, could be worse, I suppose. Could kill it with double strike. Or just attack with this morph. Attack with morph, I guess. Now, do I want to unmorph or do I want to outlast? Probably unmorph. Like, kind of forces them to attack, also makes the battle rage like a lot better later. Theoretically, could have attacked with both, tried to kill that guy, but just hope it's not a real creature under there. Ah, Jesus. Okay. What to do? Guess attacking doesn't really sound that great when I can just try and trade with that next turn. Outlasting sounds okay. Kills flyer. Can, like, Battle Rage outlast, but I'm opening myself up to a lot of damage on the crackback. Probably just play this giant guy. If he attacks with this, it somewhat indicates it's something sweet he can unmorph, but not necessarily a lot I can do about that. Guess I'll could double block this. It's like a woolly loxodon, it still kills it. What else could it be? It is also potentially like dead or close to dead on the crackback. Especially if I make him unmorph that. He is straight up dead if I make him unmorph this. So maybe I just do that. It could be a Ruthless Whipper, that'd be annoying. But kind of want him to spend his mana if possible. Let's just block like that. Yeah. So, unless he literally has Ruthless Ripper, which of course he does. Still might just be dead. So, I make this thing block. So, I'm dealing 11 instead, so it's still 16. It's not 16 if he blocks this. It's a little bit of a gamble, I guess, but yeah, let's see. I can hang back, but that's pretty bad. Like, I'm probably not winning that game if Loxodon's kind of in my way, so. Like, it's just blocks, it's not blocks. Oh, it's blocks it. Yeah, well, never mind. I thought it was blocks in general. So, yes, he is dead. Well, yep, that was kind of a BS way to win, but I'll take it.